Lots of folks keep saying ever since Hillary rigged the nomination of our plutocratic party that there's a lesser evil, that it supposedly is her. When asked to demonstrate this, then they're not so sure. But if they look at the records of the parties they come from, it looks very much to me like a game of zero sum. Both parties love the army and want to arm it more. Both parties voted to start the Iraq war. Both parties push for treaties that benefit the rich. Both parties let the banksters get off without a hitch. Both parties deport migrants, the Democrats especially. Neither party wants to take many refugees. Both parties vote for crime bills that put the poor in jail. Both are mostly led by rich white males. So I just see two evil people putting on a puppet show. If one of them is lesser, I certainly don't know. Drone strikes, they both think drones are great. Both parties hold fundraisers for $1,000 a plate. Both parties love the pipelines, both parties love the frack. Both parties run police departments that kill you if you're black. Both parties love corruption, for that is how they're run. They both take banksters' money to make sure nothing will get done. So I just see two evil people putting on a puppet show. If one of them is lesser, I certainly don't know. Serve the wealthy. Both parties say they don't. Both parties say they'll improve things, but the other party won't. Both parties have supporters that make me want to spew. And with each election cycle, it's all that I can do not to strangle someone who thinks they know the score. That one is the lesser evil, that's the one we should vote for. I just see two evil people putting on a puppet show. If one of them is lesser, I certainly don't know.